Hello my friends, today we will learn that how to write essay on a visit to a zoo essay in 300 words. So now let's get started. A visit to a zoo essay. A visit to the zoo is always very interesting. A zoo is a place which children especially like to visit. I am an animal lover. I wish to see various types of animals. It adds to our knowledge. Last Sunday, I visited Delhi Zoo with my friends. It is the largest zoo in Delhi. The zoo name is National Zoological Park, Delhi. It is always crowded by thousands of people and children every day. First of all, we saw ducks and swans in pond. Ducks and swans were swimming in the ponds. Some birds were chirping and whistling. We saw crocodile, kangaroo, deer and elephants, etc. On one side, there were monkeys in different cages. The monkeys were jumping on the branches of trees. The most entertaining were the playful chimpanzees. Then we came back to cage of birds. There were different kinds of birds like dove, parrot, peacock, pigeon, etc. We saw white peacock, which is very unique and beautiful. Different kind of snake were kept in different cages. In other cages, lions, tigers, zebra, foxes, wolves, and bears were kept. The lion was sleeping and the lioness was playing with her cubs. We spent nearly 4 hours in the zoo. We captured lots of memorable pictures and enjoyed a lot. It was really awesome trip of my life. Then we came back to our home in the night. Please like this video. Thank you.